Driving to the music. This is how we do it. All night. Breezing down the freeway. So you guys can see, I am here taking my supplements first thing in the morning. It is currently 5 in the morning. And this is what I will be doing in my morning routine. And for those who think that, what the hell am I doing? How come you're not eating breakfast before taking supplements? It's okay, guys. It says right there in the directions that I could drink it before eating. So I could like drink it and then wait 20 to 30 minutes, then eat, you know? Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is my first YouTube channel, so I will be posting this video of today. This is how I'm gonna go to the gym, just in sweats, my sweater, my mask, not trying to take it off because I don't want to catch the coronavirus. And yeah guys, I'll start vlogging once I'm there, so see you guys in a bit. So I am in my car now, just got out the gym, but I literally just started throwing up. Oh, sorry guys, but I literally just started throwing up because I like literally just barely got into the gym again. I was going to the gym like probably like 3 months ago, but then I stopped because of the whole coronavirus thing. Gained a little bit of weight, no biggies, cause it's gonna be okay, cause I'm gonna stay consistent with the gym and eating. So I'm gonna be recording what I'm gonna be eating so I can show you guys, recommend you the good stuff that's helping me lose weight. And yeah guys, so I threw up, you know, I ran non-stop. I burned 100 calories. That's what I like to do more, you know. So I burned 100 calories, and then for the Stairmaster I did like four minutes and 30 seconds, or probably like 5 minutes. I'm pretty sure it was like 4 minutes and 30 seconds. And that's what I just did today to start off right now. So this whole week I'm just gonna be doing cardio, and then next week I'm just gonna start doing cardio and heavy lifting. Like Monday I'm gonna do legs, Tuesday I'm gonna do upper body, Wednesday I'm gonna do like bottom body, you know, like legs, glutes, everything. And then Thursday I'm gonna do upper, and then it's gonna go in order. And I'm gonna be having at least Sunday and Saturday off, or at least Sunday off, and I'll keep recording my my workout routine so I can keep recommending you guys the good workouts and the recommended stuff. So stay tuned you guys, please hit the like and subscribe button, and hit that bell notification bell so you guys could always stay notified for my videos. Yeah guys, bye.